Hi guys. Part two of reviewing and trying everything that I got from the three stores. This time it's Sephora. First we're going to be trying on the Star 28 facial spray. Ten out of ten. Feels really refreshing on my face. Mini Rare Beauty Highlighter. Nine out of ten. Looks really shimmery and sparkly. Free Sephora setting powder. Ten out of ten. Looks really nice. Summer Fridays lip balm. Nine out of ten. Is really, really shiny. Sorry. Don't do it. Don't do it. Don't do it. Don't do it. I did it. 10 out of 10. Bye.